Hey guys, it's me, Freddy Fazbear Fan 123, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys my first Q&A video. And this is the first time you guys get to see me in my demon version, because someone asked me what do I look like when I'm in my demon version, and I could just tell you right now, you're gonna have so many, you're probably gonna have like nightmares. So just remember, you brought this on yourself.
Hey Chica, does Springtrap know that you love him?
No, he doesn't, actually. And I sort of hope that it will stay that way because it's embarrassing. So, yeah.
Foxy, is Mangle your girlfriend or your sister?
Mangle be my sister, laddie. Also, I have seen lots and lots of shipping in the fandom, and I just want to say one thing. Stop shipping us together just because we're both foxes, okay? Like, jeez. We don't always have to be the same species, you know?
Fazbear Fan, what does your demon version look like?
This is what I look like when someone calls me cute, or adorable, or sweet. So, if you're about to call me that, I would start running as fast as you can.
Chica, tell Springtrap how you feel about him, please.
Springtrap?
What is it, Chica?
I need to tell you something.
What is it?
I love you.
Oh. That's really sweet, Chica, but I'm already dating Phantom Mangle. I'm sorry.
Okay. I'm fine with that.
Oh my god, Foxy, help her.
Chica, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Well, right now it doesn't feel like it's okay.
Well, here, let me tell you something.
What is it?
Look, Springtrap may not like me like that, but I do.
I love you too, Foxy.
Thanks so much for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. And also, make sure that you guys subscribe to Lindsay Springster, because the first time where I saw her animations after I subscribed to her channel, me seeing her animations inspired me to do my animation. So technically, part of this video and part of my other animation videos that I've made already, part of the credit goes to Lindsay Springster because she inspired me. So with that being said, thank you so much for watching this video, and make sure you like this video and please subscribe to my channel, and then I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, guys.